We call for, secondly, we call for the boycott of Safaricom, Kenya Commercial Bank, and Radio Africa Media, particularly the Star newspaper, who have become enablers and facilitators of this brutal regime. These corporates have become the enemies of the people. We call for the boycott of Safaricom, Kenya Commercial Bank, and Radio Africa Media, particularly the Star newspaper, who have become enablers and facilitators of this brutal regime. These corporates have become the enemies of the people.